Hey guys, Cha-Chan here, and today's video is a new character I'm working on. He is a wizard with a mushroom hat, and he's got this little alien pet. The story behind that is that this wizard guy, he lives in the middle of the forest, middle of nowhere, and it's kind of a hot spot for aliens to crash. So one day this alien, he crashes, and the reason why was that this alien rat thing, it doesn't look like a rat, but it's kind of the equivalent to a rat on his planet. So it had chewed through some of the wires, so he crashed. And the alien obviously did not want this thing back on its ship, so Wizard Man here has taken it in, and it kind of became his best friend or something. You know, that kind of thing. So yeah, little alien buddy friend thing. So I'm still working on the designs and stuff. I'm pretty happy with them right now. So they have gone through quite a few changes. Both of them went through a lot of changes actually. The originals just did not look right, and I think I'm quite happy with them now. Anyway, I don't have a lot to say about this drawing. It's kind of simple. And I was going to draw a background, but then I just did not have time. As you can probably tell, this video went up kind of late if you, you know, follow my channel and stuff. It's currently 6 o'clock, so yeah, I got this done kind of late, you know, Christmas and all that, busy. what was I saying? Oh yes, background. Was going to draw a background, didn't have time, so I decided I would take my forest drawing thing that I did a couple weeks ago. It was a speed paint, so I'll put that at the end of the video on the end card. So I took that drawing, I removed the crescent moon from it and put this wizard man there instead, and I quite like it. So you'll see that at the end of the video, and yeah. Alright, I don't have much to talk about, so I hope everyone's having a good holidays, whether you celebrate Christmas or anything else. And if you don't celebrate anything, then I just hope you're having a good time anyway. And yeah. Alright, not much else to say. So links to all my social media are in the description. I plan to have a taxiderm talk out about tanning, like tanning hides. Gonna have that out soon-ish, whenever I finish tanning my hides, which is gonna be soon. Okay, links to all social media in the description. Hope you enjoyed the video, hope to see you in the next one, and bye!